Long ago, humans and Pokémon had not yet learned to coexist. This land is the Hisui region. It will come to be known as the Sinnoh region. And at this time, the ecology of its wild Pokémon remains unknown. Therefore, many people still fear Pokémon. And such people live together in Jubilife Village, where this story begins. Your goal is to research the Pokémon of this region. As a member of the Galaxy Expedition Team, an organization dedicated to studying this land, you will strive to complete the first Pokédex in the region. Research begins at a base camp from which you'll embark on excursions. You can catch wild Pokémon with Pokéballs. Be warned, not every Pokémon is so easy to catch. In such an event, one option is to challenge them to a battle. Command your Pokémon to weaken the opponent, and it should be easier to catch. Pokémon behaviors vary in the Hisui region. They may live in groups, or they may flee upon sensing your presence. The aggressive sort will attack without hesitation. Some are much more powerful than you. If danger comes your way, run. It's quite the important research tip. Back at your base camp, you can let your team of Pokémon recover their health. Professor Laventon, a researcher on the Galaxy Expedition Team, will provide research support. Report back to the professor with any and all research, and the information will be entered into the Pokédex. There are various research tasks of note, including number caught and times you've seen it use moves. As you fulfill these tasks, such entries will populate. The central hub for your research is Jubilife Village. It's a great place to prepare for excursions. Visit the general store where you can purchase items with in-game currency. Or head to the craftworks to craft using the materials you've gathered. The Pokémon you've caught can be left at pastures. The clothier and hairdresser let you customize your clothing and your hairstyle as well. When you feel like it, head to the photography studio to take pictures with your Pokémon. Jubilife Village is also home to the headquarters of the Galaxy Expedition Team. Alongside Commander Komodo and Captain Silene, you will carry out Pokémon research and survey missions. In doing so, you will grow as a team member and eventually explore new areas of the region. Certain Pokémon with special powers will allow you to ride them. With the aid of your Pokémon, your research will take you to greater areas of the region. Eventually, you will come to learn about noble Pokémon, respected by the people of Hisui. Frenzied by a mysterious power, these Pokémon will stand up against you. For just such an occasion, special balms have been created to calm them. Dodge powerful attacks and create opportunities to challenge it to Pokémon battles. Quell the noble Pokémon through various methods. lands. And wild threats await you. And what is the mythical Pokémon Arceus? The story of humans and Pokémon begins right here in the Hisui region. Pokémon Legends Arceus. Available January 28th on the Nintendo Switch system.